Hello traders, welcome to the third video of the binary bot development series. In this video, I will show you how to add the martingale factor to your binary bot. Before you continue, I request you to watch the last two videos of this series, an introduction to binary bot development, and how to add trade conditions. You can find the links in the description. Now let's begin the tutorial. In the last video, we added trade conditions. I will continue from there. Please watch the video and follow my process. If you have any questions for clarifications, please comment below, or contact us through the Pro Plus Bots website.